The quarter and semi-finals of the boys' football was held at Kasau Oasis. The quarter-final game saw host Kasau Oasis win Mbalala High School 1-0, Midland winning Mpoma Royal by the same goal margin. The game between Bishop Oasis and Kings ended in a penalty shootout, Bishop emerging victorious with 4-2 margin. The game of the day was between Dynamic Oasis against Latifa. Full time, both teams failed to find the back of the net. The latter eventually won the game 9-10 on penalties in what was a tension soaked match. The semi-final game saw Kings High winning Midland 2-1, while Sharif Mbubi stoppage time goal helped hosts Kasau Oasis beat Latifa Mixed 1-0. The goal sparked crowd violence between Kasau and Latifa, students prompting police to fire bullets and tear gas until late in the night.
Babo bajja nno. Babo bajja
Boys finals will be between Kasau Oasis and Kings High School, while the girls will be between Agape High and Bishop Oasis and will be held this Saturday at St. Joseph in Agarama. Report compiled by Musisi for the news.